Why can't we figure out what's wrong with this spreadsheet?
I know. There must be a mistake with the pivot table or something.
Guys, you can't use a polynomial function on a vLookup.